Resolver Proxy Integration in Alma. Do you currently use a proxy server to give your patrons access to full text materials? If so, you will need to configure the Resolver Proxy Integration profile before going live with Alma. Here's how proxy servers work with Alma. When a patron clicks on a link to a subscription resource in your discovery system, the Alma Link Resolver automatically includes the proxy information to access the full text in the content provider's database. Alma uses the OpenURL format to link to the resource from the discovery system, but first it sends the request to your proxy server. The proxy server authenticates the request, then forwards the request to the content provider. For on-campus requests, the proxy server can authenticate the request by identifying the user's IP. For off-campus requests, the proxy server can authenticate the request by prompting the patron to sign in with a username and a password. There are two configurations in Alma that determine if the link will be proxied. First, the proxy information is defined in the Resolver Proxy in the integration profile in Alma configuration. Second, when each of the resources is configured in Alma, you can indicate whether to use the proxy when accessing the full text in that resource. Here are the proxy settings as seen in the Electronic Collection Editor. To create the Resolver Proxy integration profile, you will need to have the General System Administrator role assigned to your user, as seen here in the User Details screen. Let's see how to set up the Resolver integration profile. Go to the Alma Configuration menu, General, External Systems, Integration Profiles. Add a new integration profile. Select the Resolver Proxy integration type and give it a name. Click Next. Select the proxy server type and enter the proxy URL and proxy IP. Next, determine how you would like to use your proxy server. Always means that the proxy will be used every time patrons click on a link to access full text resources. If this proxy was selected as the default proxy in the last screen, it is used for any resolving, even for resources with enable proxy equals no. If this proxy was not selected as the default, it is used for the resources where enable proxy equals yes, and this proxy is selected. Selective means that this proxy is used for resources where enable proxy equals yes, and this proxy is selected. Even if this proxy is selected as the default, it must be added to the resource manually. Never means this proxy is never used for resolving, even if it is enabled and selected for a particular resource. This option is useful if you are discontinuing the use of that proxy server. When you are done, click Save. If your institution uses a single proxy server, only one Resolver Proxy integration profile should be defined. If several proxy servers are used, a proxy profile should be defined for each proxy server. You must then define the relevant proxy for each electronic collection or portfolio. To learn more, please visit the Exlibris Knowledge Center. Here you can learn more about the Resolver Proxy integration, how to configure proxies to work with specific electronic resources, and how to enhance OpenURL metadata with DOI, OAI, and PubMed information in the article on Alma Resolver Augmentation. Thank you for watching.